Emmerdale couple Charity Dingle, played by Emma Atkins, and Mackenzie Boyd, Lawrence Robb, made a surprise exit during Friday night's episode as the newlyweds left the Dales to go on their honeymoon to Paris. However, before they set off on their journey, Charity was hell-bent on meeting Chloe Harris, Jesse Elland, newborn baby, Ruben. Mac looked on in horror as Charity cradled and cooed over the baby as he tried to make any excuse to leave. Chloe also let slip that she was leaving the village and was moving back to Scotland with her baby. Up until this point, Mac has always believed he was the father to Chloe's baby, but some fans think otherwise. "You are such a little puppet," Charity cooed as Amy Wyatt, Natalie and Jameson, offered to make them some tea. "Don't bother," Mac insisted. "We are not going to be stopping." Charity argued they still had time before turning her attention to Chloe. "How was your labor?" "It was 18 hours, it is all a bit of a blur to be honest," the young mom replied. "I feel like I need to sleep for a week." "We won't be stopping long," Mac awkwardly said. "We need to get to the airport." "Don't miss." Piers Morgan rages at Harry for damaging monarchy in fresh attack. Video: relive Paul O'Grady's iconic royal variety dance with Cilla Black. Latest poll: should Philip Schofield be replaced on This Morning? Poll: however, as Mackenzie and Charity left the village to go on their honeymoon, fans took to social media to share their thoughts on the storyline. While many hope Mac gets found out for sleeping with Chloe, many suggested the farmer is not the father of her baby. Some wild theories claimed Nate Robinson, Juro Carter, or Nikki, Lewis Cope, could be the dad. Taking to a Facebook fan page, Iris Crawford shared, "I am so looking forward to tonight's Hour of Emmerdale to see if we find out who the father is of Chloe's baby. I really hope it ain't Mackenzie X." Sick, Lynn Presferry suggested, "Well, we all know that Nikki has a huge secret that we've yet to find out. Could it possibly be his baby?" While Christina Sly added, "It's Nate, I think, because she went with him before Mac X." Sick, Jackie Laster echoed, "How about Nate, or was that too long ago? I bet it is Nate's baby." Joan agreed as Kitty added, "I think it's Nate's." As Beryl Levy went on to say, "I hope it's not Mackenzie's baby, let them be happy together, enough doom and gloom in the soap. I just hope Mac doesn't leave, it won't be the same without him." Sick, Emmerdale airs weekdays at 7:30 p.m. on ITV.